Good morning, guys. Welcome to this video. Today is Sunday, September 11th, about just before 9 o'clock in the morning. I think it's like 8:58. I woke up about 30 minutes ago, just organizing everything right now because I don't want to have a mess in Austin's room. So, getting my gym stuff ready as well. This is all my gym stuff. Moving that to the side, and then all this, I'm just going to kind of organize it and put it in the corner right here so it doesn't look like a complete mess. But that's the plan right now. Right when I'm done with organizing everything, I think Austin said he's gonna get up at 9, so he should be up within the next like 5 or 10 minutes here. We're gonna cook breakfast, and I think we're gonna go to the gym at like 11 o'clock because we have a barbecue scheduled at 3 o'clock today. I believe he said it was in the Hollywood Hills, so that'll be pretty fun, I think. We're gonna get the gym out of the way in the morning, go to the barbecue, and then I have no idea what's planned for the rest of the day. Just getting to the gym right now. Hopefully I'll be able to get in today. Yesterday I was able to get in, but I didn't get a pass or anything, so hopefully today will go smooth. What do you think? You think I'll be able to get in?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Welcome to this commentary. Today is September 17th, about 8:50 in the evening right now. I just spent about, I got to Starbucks about 3 o'clock this afternoon, so I've been already working for about 6 hours. I got tons of work to do the rest of the night. I have 2 plans to do for tomorrow. Finish this commentary, finish the last final edits for this video before it goes up tomorrow, so I got a busy night ahead of me. But I am going to try to film tomorrow as well, and I do apologize. After I just edited this video, I realized that I always seem to film on like a Sunday or a Thursday, which are my chest or my push days pretty much. So if I do film tomorrow, it'll probably be another chest workout, and I do really apologize for that, guys. You guys have seen plenty of those already. Next time I film after this, I'll try to get like an arm day or something like that, like a back day, leg day. We'll see what happens though. So what you guys are seeing right here was actually all 5 of my sets. Now this was the first time since I've started this mini cut. By the way, the mini cut's gonna be over this week. I'll talk about it a little bit more in tomorrow's video, but this is my first heavy week on the bench press, and that was sets of 3. So as you guys can tell, 285 right here, this was my fourth set. I did need help on the fourth and fifth set here for 285 pounds. I felt pretty good for 275, 280, but then 285 was slightly too heavy for me. Now I know if I was back on my normal macros and was on in a surplus, I could have definitely gotten 285, but as you guys see right here, I just didn't have the energy that day to push through this last rep right here. So I'm not too upset with it. I knew it was kind of coming just because I was just not feeling it before this entire workout, so I'm not too upset with the weight. Austin actually did pretty well as well. Austin's weighing in at 190, by the way, guys. I know I haven't talked about him and he hasn't been in a lot of videos. It's because he is currently in LA, but he was weighing, I think, 180 to 183 before he left for LA a couple months ago. He's weighing about 190 now, so he's gotten a little bigger. I can tell when I saw him, and he's also putting up some good numbers. I think he started with around 240 for his sets of 3 on the bench press, but then his last set there, he got, I think, 260 pounds, and he got it pretty good. He didn't need my help, so he's increasing in strength as well, which is good for him. Happy to hear that. The second thing we did, we actually did a little shoulder exercise. I wish we had this machine back home, and whenever I travel, guys, and whenever I go to a new gym, I always try to use new equipment that my normal gym doesn't have, just to mix it up a little bit, just to get something new into my workout. So we had that overhead shoulder press machine, which was awesome. We did have it in Miami as well, but since Miami, I haven't used that machine, so it was good to get some sets in on that. We did some supersets on that, then we moved straight into what you guys are seeing right here, some incline barbell bench press, and then right here was the fourth exercise of the workout. I think it was dumbbell presses supersetted with a machine chest press. You guys will see this entire superset right here. I think we did 4 sets on this, 8 reps on the dumbbell presses, and then we walked straight over. to the chest press, and I believe we did 8 to 10 reps on that. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think we did 8 to 10 reps. You guys can count right here. And yeah, that's pretty much the workout, guys. So I don't know what else I have to talk about. I want to talk about my trips for the next couple of months. So I am going to be continuing this bulk, guys. I'm going to be going back on the bulk starting tomorrow or the next day, back up to my normal calories, and I'm going to try to get up to 205 pounds. Now, the reason for that is modeling gigs and all that seem to slow down quite a bit during the holiday season. I'm pretty sure the last 3 years I've been modeling, I haven't booked a job in December. That's because clients and agencies they close down between, like, I'd say early December all the way through Christmas into the start of the year. So I can bulk up to 205 pounds in the holiday season and not worry about too much about losing a lot of jobs. But I will be traveling to Albuquerque, New Mexico, October 5th through the 15th to visit Courtney. So that's very exciting, guys. That's going to be happening in a couple weeks. But in the meantime, I may make a trip or two back down to LA within the next couple weeks. We will see how things go. I'm still doing some business stuff down there, so we'll see how all that pans out. But for the majority of it, I will be spending my time in Portland, bulking back up, and I'm looking forward to that, guys. So with that being said, that's going to wrap up the commentary. Drop a like if you did enjoy this video. It really, really helped me out. I do apologize. You guys are going to realize the ending was just, once I started editing it, I realized the ending was horrible. So I do apologize for that, guys. It was just kind of all over the place. And yeah, that being said, guys, peace out, and I'll see you later. Just finished the workout, guys. It's like 125. My arms are so freaking sore from yesterday. It was a good workout, though. We're now gonna go grab something to eat. I already cooked everything. He still has to cook his meal for the day. And then we have the barbecue at 3. Howdy. He's raging over here.
4. That's awful. Oh, the RK5 is nice.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I get killed here, I think. Alright, here we go, guys. This is my last game here. I just want to show you this. Woo! That was like probably the best game I had. All the other games I sucked. But I'm going to shower now and then barbecue. Alright, guys, we're on our way to the barbecue now. I did end up bringing a meal with me. I'm not gonna bring it in, though. I'm just gonna probably leave it in the car, and if I do get really hungry there, I will bring it in or just eat it afterwards. It is a barbecue, so there probably is gonna be some food in there. I don't know if I'm gonna eat it or not. We will see what type of food it is, if it seems somewhat healthy. If there is, like, some healthier hamburgers, I may have one or two. It's up in the hills, right?
Yeah.
So it's up in the hills. I'll show you guys where it's at. I mean, not the exact address, obviously, but I'll show you guys the general vicinity of it. All right, guys, this is a place. Look, this is the outdoor area with the view. There's like Runyon up there and stuff. It's amazing.
It's
gonna be
the worst throw ever.
We have high hopes. Let's see. That high.
It's currently 5:15, so we've been here for like an hour and a half. You guys can see. Looks good. We're gonna set up a time lapse now and play some pool, but the view here is freaking amazing, guys.
Wait.
What's up, guys? It's currently 8:35 in the evening. We just left the barbecue. We're on our way home now. It was a lot of fun, though. I just ended up bringing my camera down about halfway through the party, so I didn't get any, like, the last couple hours on film, but we're not really doing anything else tonight, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. I'm actually gonna pick it up tomorrow morning, I think, and film a few minutes in the morning, because he has a casting. I'm gonna go with them, so I figured I'd bring you guys along the way as well, because it'd probably be pretty interesting to film. So with that being said, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Peace. Good morning, guys. It's currently 9:55 in the morning. I got up at, I think, like 7:45 this morning. Cooked, prepped everything, so now I'm good to go on that. He's currently playing some Black Ops 3 right here. He has a casting at 11, and then he has another casting at 12 o'clock, so we're kind of just killing time until we have to leave for those castings. While he's playing that, I'm responding to some emails right now, and then I had a few clients buy plans last night, so I have to send them the questionnaire, everything like that, so we can get started on that for them. And yeah, that's pretty much gonna be the morning. We're gonna leave in probably about 30 minutes. It's 11:31 right now. We're right outside. His agency's actually right down that street a little bit, like in this building right here. So that's where the second casting is. We already had the first casting. Oh, my allergies are horrible right now. He already had the first casting. I didn't go to it. I just sat there and did some emails while he was doing it. It only took like 5 minutes though. So now we're at the second casting for a client in Mexico. That's his agency right there. This is a Mexico client, right?
Mm-hmm.
So he has a casting for a Mexico client. When does it shoot, you know?
Wednesday and Thursday.
Oh, it shoots Wednesday and Thursday. So this casting is today, Monday, and then it shoots 2 days from now, Wednesday and Thursday. So he should know if he books it or not within like the next, well, probably today, probably after the casting's over. So we're gonna go inside. I may film a little bit, I may not. I don't know how many people are gonna be in there. I don't want it to be awkward, so we will see.
What do you think, an hour?
Yeah.
I'm gonna brush my hair.
How do you brush your hair, bro?
No, it's not. It's
how's it going? All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. It's currently 2:06. I really do apologize for like kind of the random ending. I know I didn't end it last night. I was planning on getting a lot on film this morning, but couldn't really film much at the castings at all. I did get a little bit of the inside of the agency, but that's about it. So we're on our way to the gym right now. We're gonna go ahead and do legs today because our upper body is so freaking fried from arms on Saturday, chest yesterday. So we're gonna go ahead and do legs today and switch the back workout tomorrow. So then we just kind of flip-flop those workouts. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Once again, I'm sorry for like the really random ending. I'll see you guys soon. Drop a like if you did enjoy the video. Peace.